like an adventure. Listen, great seeing you.
You too, sir.
I'll talk to you soon.
Safe travels.
Hey, it's Devon. I know that you're busy, so I'm gonna get right to it. I need a favor, and it's something that's pretty important.
Actually, I think you're right.
About you being in denial?
I love you. Okay, I do. You are my future. There's no one else.
But you just said that.
I said that I am not in denial about my relationship with Victoria. She is the mother of my children. I get to have an opinion about the choices that she makes in her life, especially if it can affect my kids.
I know, but do you really expect me to believe this is only out of concern for your children?
Not only, no.
I have evolved as a human being in more ways than I thought possible. And whether or not you choose to acknowledge it, it is due to your influence.
Ashley.
I look at my life in such a different way now. First and foremost, I want to make the most out of every day that I have left.
And I'm going to be right there, right by your side, cheering you on.
Well, I expect you to do more than just cheer.
Okay, fine. What is my first assignment?
I need you to help me pick a date out for our wedding.
I have been trying very hard to convince myself that Victoria is doing the right thing by marrying Ashley. You know, they have a lot in common. They're alike. She's fully aware of what she's getting herself into, but the truth is, that would be me living in denial.
Because
as hard as I try to make myself believe that all those things are true, it is me ignoring every instinct I have.
I want to be past the first round of chemo when it happens, but not so far out in case the treatments aren't successful.
They will be. I'm sure of it.
Well, then I'll give us one more thing to celebrate once we are officially husband and wife.
Victoria marrying Ashlyn. It's a mistake. It's maybe the biggest mistake Victoria will ever make in her life.
Thank you.
7 days without cornstarch. I think I did good. What y'all think?